It's been kind of a night, you know?
Listen to Max, please.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
He's gonna be the first to die because of her dumbass.
You must be exhausted. I know I am.
Why is he zooming out?
I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh my god! I knew it. I fucking knew he was gonna be the first to get clapped, dude. Oh my god. And I knew it was zooming out for a reason, but... Alright, hello. Welcome to some... What is this shit called? The Quarry, I believe? I mean, I've been wanting to get around to this for a fucking while now, but I'm kind of forced to play it now because it's being removed off of PlayStation Plus in, like, fucking... I don't know, I think, like, literally, like, in 2 days, I believe. So I only got, like, 2 days to play this. Actually, yeah, 2 days. I only got 2 days to play this shit before it's removed. Heard it's, like, 9 hours or some shit from what I, when I searched it up, and so... Hopefully I can get through this before the release of Spider-Man. We'll fucking see. We will see. I probably won't even be able to upload this before Spider-Man. We'll fucking see. But I'm excited to play this, man. I love these fucking kind of games, these decision-making horror games, and what better time to play this shit than, you know, October. Alright, spooky, spooky. Alright. Let me see, new game. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna have to pick a fucking difficulty. Never mind. I'm excited, man. I'm fucking excited. Hopefully this shit is good. Hopefully this is good. It's got some recognizable actors in this shit as well, too. From what I've seen. I know nothing about this. I know this has been out for a minute, but, okay, music. Sounds pretty good, actually. Let me make sure I'm recording. 1 minute, maybe. Jesus Christ, that's fucking long. What is this, like the fucking, like on some Evil Dead type shit? Wait, what are we doing with like a, doesn't this game like take place in like the 80s or some shit? Like 90s? I don't know, maybe not. Like, why do we got music like this, modern day music, fucking pop song playing? Sounds good though. Kinda fuck with it. Brenda Song, dude, that's right, from fucking Zack and Cody, yeah, she's in here. Like, everybody's in here, fucking, what's his name from Scream, fucking Officer Dewey? Or wait, is that that nigga's name in Scary Movie? No, it was Officer Doofy in Scary Movie. That's right. Yo, like, what is this? It's like a deer. Okay, I thought it was out of here, a deer to just jump in front of the fucking car. It's like some Evil Dead shit, man. Like some, a demon just roaming through the woods. Oh, wait, I didn't read that on the bottom left. I think it told me the name of the character.
Why'd you kill the music?
What's his name? I don't know this actor, too.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
What?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
That's debatable.
Let me pick up my controller, bro. I got this shit just sitting on the side just in case some shit pops off. I don't... What the fuck? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I picked it up right on time.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
What
you see
bitch.
Here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time.
Now we know what QTEs, bro.
Watch your step.
Gaming for years.
Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster.
Dumb bitch.
The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Well, that was cool. That was kind of fucking neat, I guess. Oh, kind of very unnecessary, but ah! Dude, what the fuck?
Please catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pot.
What?
Well,
I pressed circle.
Never think about that.
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Do you have to go up on like with the analog stick and
yes,
press circle?
Totally lost.
Bro.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Hey, fuck that.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Boom.
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
What the fuck was she staring at the entire time? Why is she, like, looking up? She's not looking, like, she's, like, looking up. Why is she not looking straight? What the fuck? Pick a leaflet. Pick a map.
Voila.
Okay. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
Jesus Christ.
No bars.
Of course not.
I'm, like, nervous already, bro, because, like, I feel like I'm, like, I don't... Like, these QTEs are set up a little bit differently than your normal.
Summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
What?
Dude, what were you looking at? Who is that?
Max!
Okay, this fucking idiot, bro. Oh my god, bro! I just saw that bitch in the back. Okay, nice. Okay, so yeah, you gotta do it with the analog stick too. Holy shit. Dude, this shit is loud as fuck. Oh my god. Let me put a fucking... Dude, what a fucking idiot. What was he even looking at? He's like checking her out?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still.
They're gonna get clapped in the beginning. Just like with these games, like with Until Dawn and the Dark Anthology games, they're gonna get clapped in the beginning,
no,
I bet.
It wasn't a bear.
What was it?
There's gonna be nothing we can do about it.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like, really close, but maybe we didn't...
Now, her face is fucking weird. I'm sorry. Like, the way she's looking around is just, I don't know. Look at those big-ass eyes.
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I don't know why that line delivery just made me laugh.
I got the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I can't wait to watch you get clout while you're trying to get it from the toolbox, you fucking idiots, man. It's really Max's fault. Like, why the fuck was his eyes off the road that long, bro? Like, she's not even, like, she's not ugly, but, like, she's not, like, crazy good looking either, bro. Like, what was he looking at? Was he looking at her thighs? She also doesn't got thighs like that either.
My mom's gonna kill me.
My nigga sounded pro. Okay, we good? Okay. Alright. Let's see. Damn, bro. Wait, is my, like... I think it's my controller fucking drifting again, dude. Swear to god. What? Interrupts. Fuck is this?
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes, it's better not to.
Okay. So those are gonna be like those totems in Until Dawn? Snoop. Yeah, fuck it, Snoop, I don't care. We're all gonna die anyway, I might as well, like, get some extra lore. Whatever the fuck is back here. Guaranteed they're gonna die. I'd be very surprised if they, like, reject it. Oh. He's a failure! So.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, we'll bring it up to this motherfucker, too. If I get the opportunity, I'm gonna fucking...
Thanks, hon.
Yeah.
Talk to him about it ASAP.
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Let's talk about it. Let's talk about you getting rejected,
brother.
Sooner
you get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire. Then
it's over, bro. It's over for them. It's been nice knowing you, kids.
It's better than here.
Can I talk to him about it? This might be our only chance, brother. We're gonna fucking die. Okay, bro. Somebody. I know you saw that old bitch. I know you saw her. There is no way. There is no way you didn't see her. Say something. Bro, I literally... How did she not see that old bitch?
Where are you going?
No, you're gonna go investigate it by yourself, bro.
Stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Nah, bro. She's just... She wants to... Are you my boss? Compliant? Hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up!
She's still gonna, like, go off on her own, isn't she?
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt.
They're not hurt!
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
You didn't see the woman, though.
Do you think
we hit her? I wish we fucking would've.
Okay. Alright. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Why is his head big as fuck, bro? I don't think his head is that big in real life, is it? Dude, look at his body. Why is he shaped like that? Why is he built like that?
Okay.
I mean,
what is the car?
What the fuck? Like, what is with his shoulders, bro? Honestly, they all kind of built a little weird. You're actually just gonna let her go out here and event? All right, bro. I don't care about you guys anymore. Like when motherfuckers in horror movies are this dumb, it's just like, okay, I don't care about you anymore. It's like, I don't care how much character development was done, bro. If you choose to go out on your own to investigate some bullshit, I don't care about you anymore. The fool. Yeah, I'd say she's a fucking fool. Fucking idiot, bro. Like, why would you go out here alone? Why would you allow her to go out here alone? Whatever, bro. They're definitely dying. I'd be surprised if, like, even one of them make it out of this shit. Spectacular. Buy tickets now. Oh, I got an achievement. Plus, if a traveling side, she looks like it's been here for a while. I forgot. Those burn marks around the edges. Huh. Can't wait to watch you die, bitch. I don't even know your name. No point in knowing it either. Gonna be reduced to atoms out here in the woods because, you know, you wanted to be fucking stupid. I literally think my flashlight is turning by itself. No, that's me. That's actually me that's doing that. Now, like, what was he looking at, bro? She's got no cake. Like, what was he looking at? Why was he looking down? Was he looking at... What the fuck is this? Trunk filled with strange devices. Huh. Yeah, I guess we just get all the lore we can before you dumbasses get clapped, you know? Here's what it is. Like, fucking, like, retards, man. Like, I swear to God. Like, these are the type of people that, like, they're retarded, you know what I mean? Like, fucking... These are truly people that are retarded, bro, like... You know? That word should have never been used to describe people with, like, special needs or, like, Down syndrome or whatever, like... It should have never been used to describe those people. It's like, those people are just unlucky, right? That could have been any of us. But no, like, these motherfuckers that just, in horror movies, that just choose to go out by their lonesome, they're retarded. That is the definition of being retarded, bro. Anybody in real life that's ever done some shit like this is just like, you had it coming, bro. At this point, I might as well just root for the killers. If only, it just pisses me off because with this being a video game, it's like, it's worse than in a horror movie because I'm controlling this bitch and I'm gonna get these scares. These scares are gonna be for me, you know? It's gonna be like 10 times more scary with it being a video game and controlling this shit, man. Like, you know, you can't even really look away from the screen. It's like you gotta fucking get ready for QTEs and shit. Like, that's what pisses me off about it. Like, your dumbass is gonna cause me to die. Cause me to get scared for no reason. You stupid bitch, bro. Yeah, oh, wow. Okay. She disappears so fast, bro. Okay. Just, can you kill her already? Can you just fucking kill her? Alright, bro.
Where are you?
Now, we gotta build tension to scare the shit out of me. I should probably turn down my headphones. This shit is loud. I know it's gonna be a loud jump scare. It always is. My main raised no bitch, though, so I'm gonna take it on the chin.
Oh.
Hot ass breath breathing on her ear, bro. Whispering sweet nothings to your dumbass. Okay, nice. That's weird, man. It should have just been direct with me and told me that I needed to use the analog stick while pressing the button. Look at this fucking idiot, man.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything alright? What's going
on? No, everything's not all right. We're retarded.
There was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No.
I love it, bro. I love how dumb.
Yeah. Let's go.
How dumb they are. Yeah, it's nature. It's definitely nature, bro. The old bitch is definitely a part of the nature, man. Don't tell him that there was anything whispering in your ear. Don't bother to do that.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of
here. I hope he gets pulled through the window.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Right, you're not helping.
Max is unbelievably chill, bro. I can't with this man.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Yeah, bro, you that worried about her and their feelings? Who gives a fuck?
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Oh,
Jason!
My god.
Fuck.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what's his name? Who do I know him from? It's Sam Raimi's fucking brother. That's who. Sam Raimi's brother.
Hey,
like the Spider-Man movies? He was with J. Jonah Jameson.
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
The fuck is that music? Bro, I don't trust this man.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
I don't like this fucking guy, bro. Path chosen. What? Oh my god.
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Alright. Yeah, I don't trust Sam Raimi's brother, bro. I don't. This man's looking mad sketchy right now.
Yeah.
We swerved off. Something jumped out on us. Evasive. We swerved off. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking. I'm gonna be evasive. I don't know, man. Because I don't really trust this man.
Just driving, and it's really, really dark out here, and I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something, because we swerved and now here we are.
You're a terrible liar. You're fucking pathetic.
I mean,
hate you.
These roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah.
And I feel like...
Sir?
He doesn't believe me?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest car?
I don't know. This is my first car.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Yeah, you're not black either, so explains why you've never been pulled over. Ugh. Doesn't believe me, bro. He had, like, blood on his neck, didn't he? I don't know. I don't fucking trust him, man. Like, I don't know. I didn't really feel good about being honest right there, I'm gonna be honest. I'll be honest. I didn't feel like being honest.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Mr. Raimi, chill. Taking in the sights. We're heading to camp. Friendly, dismissive. Friendly,
we're heading
bro.
Up
we
to
gotta...
Hackett's Quarry summer camp.
Yeah, we... The dismissive one just counselors. Sounded so trash.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Yeah, I'm about to say, bro, don't you put that on her, you dumb fuck. Why does he got blood on his neck, bro?
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Oh my god.
Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay, we don't even gotta head there. We could just tell him, like, okay, why not Hackett's Quarry compliant? We'll head to the motel,
okay.
Bro. I don't want no problems.
Fine.
Mr. Raimi, chill out, alright?
Motel. Understood.
I love your brother's movies. I love his work. I love you as Spider-Man, too.
Small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
Oh my god, bro.
Alright, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Oh my god, dude. You just had to fuck off. That's all you had.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
You fucking idiots. I can't, bro. I hate them so much. Can we please move on to, like, the main cast of characters?
Remain in the vehicle.
Nah, bro. Nah. I hate you. I hate both of you. Can we please just move on to the main cast of characters? Just get this shit over with. Mr. Raimi, sir, please backhand her. Alright? Just whip out the gun. End it all right now.
Okay. So, we... are right about here.
The fuck, bro?
Our
lazy
eye? Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Dude, no, you didn't ask that.
I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right.
Jesus, bro, can you just take the map and go? Dude, can we please go? Like, I'm actually getting scared now.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
have
a statement?
Have a good night.
Okay. I don't know, maybe he just knows exactly what's going on around this fucking area, man. Maybe he knows about like the ghost, the demon, whatever the fuck it is. I don't know, maybe he's even trying to find it. I don't know, maybe like some Until Dawn type shit. Like, I don't know. Like that old dude in the beginning of the game was actually the one hunting the Wendigos.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Can you fucking drive, you fucking imbecile, bro? Thanks for all the help. Really, that guy was weird. Yeah, he was weird.
He's giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet
you. Dude, I hate them so much. I wanna. Giggle giggles, you fucking idiots. You giant nose, fucking mega mind head ass nigga, bro. I hate you.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going.
Can we just.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
We absolutely 1000% sure.
You really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us
yes.
We're in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Well,
that
I mean...
sounds terrible.
It kind of sounds sketchy, but like, he...
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
I got like 20 years before I'm a man.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
God, I fucking hate these two. I wish they would have died in the fucking woods, bro. I don't want to be around these two anymore. I don't like them. They're fucking dumb, and they're corny as shit. And, like, yeah, it might sound a bit sketchy to listen to his advice, bro, but, like, just fucking listen to it. Like, he's already been through so much bullshit. Like, I really think
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Dude, his head is so big. Why did they make his head that big?
Hello?
It's actually fucking
How was I supposed to know that?
You're so dumb. You're so dumb. I mean, both of you are the fucking dumbest.
Here. Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Because there's abandoned cars, man.
Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Nah, I'm with sorry. Max, man. I don't apologize to this dumb bitch, alright? Like, get in that car and run, bro. Why do I gotta play as her dumbass? Oh my god, am I still recording? Let me make sure I'm still recording. 25 minutes in, baby. 25 minutes in. It's a 9-hour game and I gotta complete it before... Well, it's the 16th, so I gotta complete it before tomorrow at 1 p.m. It is like, I think it's like 2 a.m. for me right now, so we'll see if I can do this, man. Like a 9-hour tight, like 9-hour game. I don't know, it might take me a little bit longer. I might be a little bit quicker, who knows? Knowing me, it'll probably take me a bit longer. Hear him cranking up the car out there. Wait, should I... Let me try to go through the front door again, I guess.
Is anybody home?
No, nobody's home, you stupid fucking skinny-necked whore. I'm sorry, bro. I just can't, alright? I just fucking can't. They're so annoying. Like, I don't think with any of these decision-making, like, horror-type games, bro, I've been this mad at, like, the protagonist. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if I am. I don't know if I've ever been this mad, man. Like, they're so dumb. But, like, I'm gonna get scared, and, like, I'm gonna get jump-scared as a result of their, you know, poor decision-making. I just want to get in the car, to be honest with you. I really want to just get in the car, but I feel like the game's not going to let me. Doesn't kill you, make you stronger.
Fun. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Yes. Heard that quote a million times in my life. Why do you feel the need to repeat it again, bitch? Can we leave? Can I please just get in the car with Max and leave, dude? Let me talk to my nigga. He's not my nigga. What am I talking about? I hate him.
Hey, you ready to roll?
Yes, I actually am. Okay, but it won't let me, because of course. Of course not. He literally told us not to go here, and this is why you two are going to die. I thought originally you were going to die by the old bitch out in the woods, and then I thought, okay, they're going to die from, you know, Sam Raimi's brother. But no, you're going to die because you didn't listen to Sam Raimi's brother. Alright, always listen to Sam Raimi's brother. His brother. Sam Raimi, alright, is a fucking horror icon, man. He knows we... What the fuck?
Hey!
Dude, it's like...
Hey, are you okay?
Dude, I fucking...
I'll be right back, I'm gonna get some help!
Like, I really just want to get through the prologue so I can get to the main cast of characters and make my own decisions. You know? That...
Max! Max, get over here!
Where people can actually survive, you know?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
They're not stuck? That's none of our business!
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break
them off. Don't bring the tools, Max. Just step on the gas and leave this dumb bitch here.
We're gonna get you out of there.
Oh my god, dude.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
Yeah, I actually got a headache. I'm lightheaded. I'm fucking lightheaded, dude. I'm lightheaded.
I'm not seeing it.
From the
look.
I'm looking, I am.
Dude, he's gonna get his eye stabbed out. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, no, you might get your eye stabbed out. Nah, you're just gonna get me jump scared, because you're so fucking stupid.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay.
Well, yeah, they obviously ran off. Give me the hammer, bro, because we're going to have to scrap.
You sure? It's going to be super loud.
So someone's trying... I actually don't know. Yeah, okay, wrenches. Who cares about making noise, to be honest, man? Fuck it. I feel like that's just like a trick, bro. Like, it doesn't matter. These two are just dumb as fuck anyway. Like, I at least want a better weapon to be able to defend myself. I don't want it in her hands,
wow,
though.
That was super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Because what does it matter? Like, whatever that thing is down here is obviously going to fuck us up anyway. So what does it matter if somebody in the distance hears us? Maybe it'll be a good thing. Maybe that's what it'll be. Maybe Mr. Raimi will come and save us. Man, that's a dope shot. Too bad.
It's an evil dead, right?
Oh wow, that's crazy. That's funny that they mentioned that. Let's.
Hello?
It's literally giving me Evil Dead vibes, and then of course you got Sam Raimi's brother in here. I forgot his name. It's.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Yeah, just drop. Just drop. I said, he said, do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Yeah, just leave her. Leave her off on her own, dude. Can you. Why are you letting her do everything? Like, why are you letting her just walk off by herself, bro?
I'm just...
Right?
You know, I'm scoping it out.
You fucking bitch. You know what? Honestly, respect. Actually, nah, because most people are going to criticize him and be like, what kind of man are you or whatnot, but actually, he's the smartest one. If she wants to fucking die, let her, bro. I honestly hope Max does survive. Like, we got no business investigating this shit. More power to you, Max, because honestly, I would not be entertaining this bullshit. I wouldn't have even went down here with her. She's making every decision possible to get us killed. Bloody collar, Jesus. You're too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be caught on it anyway? The fuck, dude? Is it, that's what was wrapped around the neck of that, like, humanoid creature or whatever that's down here. I can't wait to watch it tear you apart,
Max?
You stupid bitch. Max, I hear it growling. My man's is growling, bro. Whatever that thing is actually growling. You know, honestly, let's go towards it so we can just get you killed as fast as possible. I want nothing to do with this bitch. I really don't.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know?
Listen to Max, please.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
He's going to be the first to die because of her dumb ass.
You must be exhausted. I know I am.
Why is he zooming out?
I think our imagination...
Max?
Oh, my God. I knew it. I fucking knew he was going to be the first to get clapped, dude. Oh, my God. And I knew it was zooming out for a reason, but... Oh, my God. He's shaking.
Max!
Oh my God, bro. Yeah, look. Even on the brink of death, my man's is still chill. He's in shock, I know, but like, still. Some people would be screaming right now.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Oh damn, bro, I feel bad for him. That's kind of like a real reaction right there. It's like, help Matt. Hell no, we're helping Max. Fuck you. You're the whole I don't care about you. You're the whole fucking reason he's down here, man. He wanted to go back. I'm not leaving him behind, even if he gets your dumbass killed. Fuck you. You'll probably die anyway. I'm not leaving my homie. He's not my homie. I'm not leaving this guy, though. At least he's using his feet still. It's over. It's over. Good job. Mr. Raimi, please be outside. Dude, the music's popping off, dude. What? I didn't even see it come through. What? You're so dumb. No! Yeah, well. That's why he didn't want us here.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Tell him, bro. Tell him, Mr. Raimi. Snap off on him. He seemed emotionally, like, distraught from that. I wonder if that person in there or whatever is, like, related to him or something. This is why you didn't want him here, man. Like, yeah. Oh wow, it's like the Squid Game song. The song that was on the first episode of Squid Games. During the red light, green light game. Stupid as fuck, bro. I literally told him not to go here. Like, I knew he knew something about the area, bro. Hell yeah. That scared me, man. Him getting tackled like that. Even though I kind of knew it was coming. God. Thank God we're done with them. Like, I don't want to ever see them again. I genuinely don't ever want to see her again. If it comes down to possibly helping her, dude, to risk another survivor. You know, that I care more about, man. Like, nah, I'm not doing it. Fuck her. You made your bed, now lay in it. Don't tell me we're still playing this, her. Please don't. It wouldn't be a creepy, spooky game without a fucking crow now, would it?
Hello, my friend. Welcome.
Oh, this is just like Until Dawn. Okay.
We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves.
Why am I so close? Granny, stop.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting. Yes.
Yeah, it's just like Until Dawn and the like anthology games.
But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
Do you give me some space first?
This is the card you found.
Yeah, they were fools. I feel nothing.
A fool.
For them.
I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we?
Yep.
Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt.
Facts. Facts.
I can show you more if you'd like me to.
I don't like the tone of your voice when you said that. Are we talking about the same thing here? Move on, see more. I want to see more.
This is what might come to pass. A possible future.
Oh, you're like a psychic.
A path yet unchosen. Look here, look here.
I see.
There are secrets out there, you know.
Okay.
Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
We will see about that. We will see about that. All right, man. Thank God we're done with the prologue. Holy shit. I hope we never see her again. I wonder if this is like kind of like on some of the Wendigo type shit. Like maybe he's going to get turned into a monster too, Max. Max didn't deserve that, man. He was fucking dumb too, but Max didn't deserve to die like that at the very least. Like he really wanted to go to the motel. What is with these like fucking like these... Just, I don't know, these gay-ass pop tracks. I don't know how else to describe it. I was trying to find another way to describe it. I couldn't. These fucking overly optimistic-ass, like, fucking soundtrack, man. Something like that.
Bye!
Ladies. Peace and love.
See you later, kids!
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever!
Ew. I don't know about that smile. Stop smiling.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Brenda song. I want her to live more than anybody else already. I'll get over it. I'll reflect. You never know.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of, working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
It's nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay, quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
And Brenda's all looking good. They walk so weird, dude. They have not, like, figured out how to properly animate characters in these types of games yet, I swear to God.
Spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lemon, grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
She kind of, you know, she kind of caked up in those yoga pants a bit, man. I ain't going over you. Not bad. Not bad, Brenda Song. Not bad.
Jake. Bags. Focus.
Okay, so his name's Jake. I don't know her name. I'm just going to call her Brenda Song until fucking... That's crazy. She's in here and then fucking Ashley Tisdale, who played Maddie, I believe her name was, in Sweet Life of Zack and Cody. She was in House of Ashes. So that's pretty fucking cool. If only they could have been in the same game together. I don't even know why I looked at this again. Like, I don't know. Just to see if anything was different, I guess.
Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Okay, why does
there... Mood sign.
Why does everybody feel the need to say that out loud, bro? As if it's some, like, profound fucking quote. Yeah, it's that fucking thing. That thing in the beginning, man. That's what's been killing the fucking deer. The amount of, like there were some corpses down there. Well, not really corpses, but, like the bones from a corpse, you know what I mean? Yeah, and that nigga was eating. That's what was out there actually running around. That's what we saw running around in the beginning, actually. Yeah. But then, I don't know where that old fucking lady came from. Ice JJ Fish? Let me stop. He fucking kind of looks like him, though.
Hey, what are you listening to?
I've seen him in movies, though. I've seen him in, I'm trying to think about it. He's on that one movie. I can't remember the name of it. Escape Room type movie or whatever? Yeah, I think he was in there. I've seen him in things over the years. Was he in, like, Maze Runner as well? Oh, no. I recognize him, though. And he does look like Ice JJ Fish. Sounds like some shit, you know, some, like, relaxing playlist type YouTube Jesus music Christ. Listen to while studying.
Hey. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing, the door. It's...
Dylan,
it's broken.
Fuck. Dylan, please.
I can't, it's...
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there, come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just...
Dylan,
closing.
Please!
Sorry, bro.
Sorry, bro.
Cool, thanks, guys.
Hopefully we get somebody with an actual, like, personality. Because right now, like, all these personalities are kind of, like, fucking corny right now. I'm not gonna hold you. Like, I don't really like the dialogue so far. Hopefully we get somebody, at the very least one character that I really fuck with. I mean, Until Dawn characters were kind of like a little corny as well too, but they had a certain charm to them, like Chris did, fucking, you know. I can't remember the rest of the names. You know, I even started like, what was her name, Emily, after you started like actually play as her and to survive and, you know, survived and everything, like, yeah. Ashley was fucking annoying.
Would want to leave a place like this.
It's like I would.
Goddamn Bob Ross.
I don't know. Calm down, man. The graphics ain't that good, I'm gonna be honest with you. They're not that good. Fuck it. Alright. It's decent. Like, I don't know. Some of the lighting and, like, reflections are fucking... Like, what the fuck? Like, yeah. Graphically, this game isn't that impressive. Calm down. Calm down,
oh,
Jacob.
Skill.
I think that's his name.
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Uncultured little bitch. Who hates horror, bro? Or anybody that hates horror, you're just pussies. That's it. Holy shit, this room is big as fuck. God damn, bro. It's pretty big. Pause. Jesus. Jesus. Yeah, honestly, the PS5 versions of the Dark Anthology games look better than this, I would say. Yeah. What? Oh. Okay, so you get those cards, and then, like, after, like, each chapter or some shit, you'll talk to the lady, and if you grab one of those cards, she'll actually, like, you'll use it to be able to, like, see in the future. If you want. That's cool. I like that. I like how they mixed it up a little bit this time, you know, change that up a bit, instead of it just being something that you find in each level. You still gotta find the card, but you don't actually get to see, like, the vision, right? The, yeah. A possible future event, unless you, grab the card and meet up with that old bitch again. Stuck. Well, that's foreshadowing. Somebody's gonna get stuck in there. But oh, wait, I gotta bring the bags out. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. I wonder if I can come back in. I hope I didn't like miss out on any. Yeah, she got some ass, man.
All right.
She's got ass. She's got some ass. So far,
great.
She's the finest one in the game.
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, hey, just you're not telling me the up, whole bro. Truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Yeah, what about you?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake.
Oh. Barf.
Oh, I'm sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we
oh,
were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
He's sexy. He's smug.
Knew it.
Who said I was hiding that?
I'm not. I'm just saying, you know, I feel like if you really did like the guy, you would have made a move by now.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
Okay, she's so foul.
The whole thing. It's like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of
yeah,
hers.
Yeah, man, that's fucking
how
wild.
She
did not
it?
Want, she does not care about your ass. She's not willing to do long distance. Defeat it, maybe I like it. Just afraid.
Oh, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was going to happen?
Let's see. Love, stability,
yeah, I knew she was going to go there. I knew she was going to go there.
House, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, okay. Child support, visitation lawsuit, surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me. Let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Okay, bitch. All right, like, she's fucking... You can't let her just be roasting you like this, bro, and then not defending yourself.
So are we sure...
She just had to take it there. All men, bro, okay.
Take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet, and you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
I should have said shut up, bitch, bro. She kind of deserves it. Okay, don't interact with this.
Okay, so
I saw this in the vision.
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel.
Why would you tell him?
I don't know.
Okay.
Rip out the rotor arm? And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah, exactly. She's actually speaking facts with that. Stop it.
Sure.
Stop thirsting, bro. Stop being a fucking simp, alright? She obviously doesn't care about you that much. Do not do it. Break fuel lines. Steal rotor arm. Break. I don't know which one I should. Why do I gotta do either one? I guess just do the steel. Because breaking it, I feel like it's gonna catch it on fire, right? Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Steal rotor arm. If it catches on fire still, bro, like, I'm gonna be pissed. Like, if I basically pick the wrong option, like, I'm gonna be pretty pissed.
Come on, okay. Buddy.
Yeah, cause the other one would've...
back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
So dumb. You're such a fucking simp, bro. You're gonna put everybody's lives at risk because of this
up
shit.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
And why
Jacob.
Would you...
What?
No, dude, please, don't...
Go long!
Oh, Nick!
Oh, fucking dick.
Boom. Oh, there it is.
Oh, ooh. Man, good sight.
Freak.
Okay.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. I'm surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing,
shit,
but
so
take
dumb.
Me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Alright, bro. Everybody is dogging your ass. I want to punch him in his fucking face. He just has a punchable face. At least I got some for really annoying back off dipshit. At least I got some. I don't know. I kind of like that as well, too. Yeah, at least I got
okay,
some.
Well,
whatever.
At least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn. Yeah, yep. Now we burned.
Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for
it. That's
okay,
so dumb.
Okay, let's open our little dick swank at the
nah,
show.
Nah, don't get
right,
insecure
huh?
now, bro. Nah. You're lonely,
there's
admit it.
Else.
Why would I know that?
Mm-hmm, sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
He's Nick. Alright, man. We got introduced some of the fucking cast of characters. I mean, they're not awful. I mean, a little bit fucking corny, but, I mean, kind of corny, at least in a way that can make you laugh occasionally. Abigail. Dude, her head looks big as shit, too. That's a pretty good drawing. Who's that supposed to be? Yeah, I kind of expected the PS5 version to look a little bit better than this.
Hey there, Party Bear. Status report? We are officially empty nesters.
I'm assuming this High is the girl that top. Dumped him. I should leave your bitch ass hanging, but whatever.
Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
fuck me.
Yep.
We said fuck at the same time.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Whatever, we need our bags. She got some ass on her, bro. Okay. Now we're talking.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get into trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what?
Damn, she's short.
Think it's a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but there's.
Ever seen a bear in these woods? I don't like her voice.
Fair point.
I don't like her voice.
On three. One. Two.
Yeah, your weak ass is not gonna just open that shit up with a fucking. Never mind. I take it back.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
All right. All right, that's the perfect spot to end it. Run out of footage, so I got to. Nice hour. I mean, it was a decent hour. We got a decent ways in here. I feel like I got introduced to some of the characters. We're still getting introduced to some of the characters. I can't wait till it starts picking up. I imagine probably like in another hour, I'd say, or so. It probably should start picking up again after we get done with the character introduction. Introductions. Jesus Christ, I can't talk. But yeah, pretty fucking good so far. Not half bad. If you made this far in the video, leave a like, subscribe, all that beautiful shit, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.